All right, everybody, I'm here in Guatemala City. I'm going to walk around Zona 10. All right, so I'm here in Zona 10, walking around. I'm going to go to the Hooters restaurant. I was in the Oakland Mall. There's so much security in there. I took some video in there, not much. But I'll see if I have enough video to clips to make a video of the Oakland Mall. Right now I'm walking to Hooters restaurant. I have a little different camera setup today. I'm not using a stick. I just have my very small gimbal and my camera. And I'm using a lapel mic. So I don't have a big old camera setup like I did usually do. I have to be careful how I hold my camera, otherwise looks like I'm holding a gun. Now, Zona 10 is supposed to be one of the nicer zones. And that's where I'm at, Zona 10. Imagine it will take me about 12 more minutes to get to Hooters restaurant. Now this is my fourth day here. So far I got quite a bit of video around here in Guatemala City. I'm thinking about going to Antigua tomorrow. From what I learned, you can actually take an Uber there. I've taken an Uber from Guatemala City to Antigua might cost, about $25. But in my opinion, that's worth it because some other services would cost more. If I try to be cheap and take a bus, I'd have to learn how to take a local bus. Then I'd have to go to a bus station and I have to figure out how to do all that. If I was the backpacker type, that's probably what I would do actually, but I have a lot of luggage. I have lots and lots of luggage. It's all totally like maxed out. So what I think I'm going to do tomorrow is take a Uber to Antigua. Very nice neighborhood that way, right there. I'm not sure if I want to stay in Antigua 2 days or 1 day. Not quite sure. Going from Antigua to the airport in the same day might be a little stressful for me. Might go to Antigua just 1 day tomorrow then stay here one more night, then go to the airport. Because in two days I'm going to Cancun. Nice. Sorry, that's 3 more days I'm going to Cancun. Be careful, a lot of little people are here running around. See Zona 10, very beautiful. Really careful with these security guards. You know, I got stopped here in Guatemala twice, so careful with the security. Now, if I would compare Guatemala City to San Salvador to Mexico City, This is kind of in between. If I had to choose one place to live, San Salvador, Guatemala City, or Mexico City, I think I would definitely choose Guatemala City. Weather here is pretty good. People very friendly. I'd say it's not cheap. San Salvador is cheaper. If you go to San Salvador, it's a lot of security. So much security in San Salvador might scare most people. I mean, every business will have a security guard with guns. Every business. Mexico City, though, it has a lot of different stuff to do, though. You can find a lot of things to do in Mexico City. Really nice stuff over that way. Sign says this whole zone is like camera, has cameras. There's a nice shopping mall there. Actually, I've never been in there. Thank you. Taco Bell, what else do I need? Lots of Taco Bells in Guatemala City. I've walked through here before, it's very nice. Gracias, mate. Gracias. Security guard didn't see me. Fooled him. ¿Cómo estás?
Hola,
¿cómo estás?
Hola.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Tú solo? ¿Tú solo? ¿Quieres en la mesa? ¿Quieres ir a la barra?
¿En la mesa?
¿En la mesa?
Ok, gracias. Ah, aquí. Okay.
¿Quieres algo de tomar?
Coca-Cola, por favor.
¿Coca-Cola?
Sí, gracias. Amigos, this is the end of the video. I might try to take some clips here, maybe not. Hola, how are you? ¿Cómo estás?
Hola.
Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola, por favor. Say, oh, gracias.